Okay, we're gonna put. Let's load her up. Blade kill. Did you kill it? No, I didn't. Hold on. No, we got a massive power spike. And then everything shut off in my room. So the stream went down. But we're fixing it. We're fixing it. And we're gonna kill it. Okay, let's take this out of studio. We're back. We're back. We're gonna kill that thing. Lincoln, how are you doing? I can't believe that happened. We were doing pretty good, too. I thought we were doing pretty good. Let's finish this fight. So, the problem we had was we got it down to... We took out three of its things, and then I just couldn't target anything. I don't know what to target after I take out the third. Can one shot me is pretty BA. A smidge BA. I guess it's technically a two shot, but I can't really do anything. You know, I was expecting a boss like that. Yeah, this thing's pretty intense. Crunchberry, how you doing? So long. Wait, Glenn, have you played this at all? Right now, I'm not earning enough stamina to even get a free heal. Like, I'm just not hitting him enough to get the free heal, so that's my, it's like not even worth it. What? How did that hit me? What? How is he? He's like doing weird shit now. Okay. Dude. Okay. I have way more faith against that guy than the first phase. Second phase, I have way more faith in my skills on. We just gotta make it past that first. Oh my god. I like the second phase a lot. We just gotta stop. Now we understand what to do. That's big. Understanding is big. That fucking one-shot kill. Are you kidding me? I had him. Okay, save. We'll save that. We'll save the left leg for last. We'll try to do the back first. Dumb head over here. Your head is stupid and I hate it. I missed. Whoop. Come on, back up. Come on. Ooh. doesn't look like it went very well for me.
Sir, we've lost contact with our satellites.
What do you mean, lost contact?
Just before sunrise EST, we lost contact with Argos-1. Our initial thoughts were a system malfunction, but within minutes, all our orbital arrays blinked out. We're hearing the same from our friends in Beijing. There's power out all along the eastern seaboard. We've lost everything.
Everything?
Before it went dark, Argos picked up an unidentified particulate dispersal from the latest Resolve launch. Whatever it is, it's completely different from the previous payloads. There's going to be casualties.
Oh, no.
But we have no way of knowing how many. The network is shutting down bit by bit. The only way I'm talking to you now is because of hard lines and... Sir, if you can hold on for a sec. Sir.
We didn't have time for introductions before. My name is Stuart Queen, for the job. To make sure that we can have not just a future, but a new beginning. A clean slate for those that remain.
What in the what now? What just happened? What the hell just happened? Now playing Metal Gear The Phantom Pain. What the hell is going on? Wait, hold on. Am I... Am I in a time loop? Does that put me in a time loop? This music is really good. So... hold on a second. So I really like the game. I think it's fun. It's not too long. And I heard it does have New Game Plus. But the ending... does that actually put me in a time loop? I'm really curious. Just to... I got a weapon for beating. Did I get a weapon or did I get a head for beating that guy at the end? I have so many questions. Guys, thank you so much for watching me play The Surge. We got this game last Friday. We've been going hard on it since then. Evolve PR was nice enough to give me a copy to play early for you guys. A lot of fun with this game. I'm just trying to think of the ending. Congratulations on being a game. But wait, there's more.